Entonces, bueno, así hemos dejado de pensar. We got to verify and make sure that you are to vote in the Senate. So when they verify your name, they're going to the one that is with the photo on it. So they make sure it's you, the one who's voting. So that's the list where everybody that is supposed to vote here. So you have to check for every person that comes and goes. Once you find the name, and then you move to find their picture.
Una vez localizado, el ciudadano.
Once they find you on the photograph album, they have to sign and make sure they know to come to the field.
Una vez que hizo esto, el siguiente paso, entrega su boleta.
Once that's done, they're going to give you the ballot so you can proceed to do.
La boleta viene. Firma y sello del consumidor. Es un código específico para cada junta receptora de voto, tiene su código.
That is a stamp and a code that is for every single party of place, have a different code. And it has to be the stamp for the council, the electoral council, the signature of the
party. Cada junta receptora de voto tiene su código específico.
El
ciudadano coge la boleta y se le indica que puede pasar a la urna.
So when they give a ballot, you go through the boxes to check exercise right.
Lo hace con toda la privacidad y seguridad que se le está otorgando a ellos para que estos votos.
If you want the security and privacy, then nobody is safe when you decide to vote for it.
Aquí el ciudadano vota en privado, dobla la boleta aquí adentro.
By the marked ballot, you vote
it. Y procede a depositarla en la urna.
And then go through the ball over here.